one last thing about me. Hold on. And this is real. This is so real right now. I had a disease that I'm almost over with, and it's called jungle fever. And I need you to, it was real, it's so sincere. It was rampant. It was a rampant problem, you know what I'm saying? So I had this like white girl like hunting problem. I would go down to the mall looking for white chicks, right? But I gotta find something that makes me look non-threatening to white people. So I found for me, if I get a Starbucks cup. You ever seen a black man with a Starbucks drink, how non-threatening he looks, like with a venti latte? You go from purse snatcher to Theo Huxtable with a latte, like, bow, relax. I can do nothing. It costs $17. Relax. But you got to remember to keep the lid on the cup, because without the lid on the cup, you're just a well-dressed black man asking for spare change. So keep the lid on the cup, because loose change will ruin a coffee drink. Okay? Trust me. So I take my Starbucks drink down there to Abercrombie and Finch, looking for white chicks. And I got to let off my white girl maiden call. It's a little something like this. Ba-do-da-da-do-da-da-do-da, la-do-da.